Hey guys, so today I'm doing another tutorial with some Essie colours. You might have noticed I've been using them a lot lately. They sent me a whole bunch of them and it is incredible, like such beautiful colours. And I've done a big swatching post and reviewing post on my blog, which I'll link to down below. So today I'm using some of their winter collection. I'm using these three colours, which are Parka Perfect, Shearling Darling, and Warm and Toasty Turtleneck. They're really cool and nice wintry colours. And like, even though I don't normally go with winter theme, summer theme, I wear anything anytime, I do understand that most people do like having some sort of theme that suits what they're wearing and the weather and that. So I decided to do these rose nails. I hope you like them, and if you do, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you later.
Start off by applying a base coat. I used Grow Stronger by Essie. Next, paint all your nails white. You're going to need something to put the drops of polish on. I'm using this really handy palette I got from Born Pretty Store, and you can clean it really easily. I'll put the link down below. If you don't have one of those, you can use a plastic lid and just throw it out once it's all filled up with polish, or else you can use a tile. There's heaps of alternatives really, but I really like my palette. So to paint on a rose, do a couple of C's that are quite small and link kind of in the middle. Then just keep drawing bigger C's and don't worry about it being perfect. Honestly, it looks better if it's imperfect. Nature isn't perfect and that's why it's beautiful. Make the C's wider and flatter as you go and just fill in the bits that you think need filling in. I'm using three different colours for this and I'm spacing out my roses quite a lot. Depending on how big your nails are, you might just want to put one rose of each colour on each nail, but I'm doing about 1.5 to 2. Now introduce another colour. I'm using Parka Perfect and just add it in around other roses, making sure there's still space for a third colour. Then fill in the gaps with more roses of the third colour. Clean up around your cuticles with a small brush dipped in nail polish remover. And apply a top coat. I used Essie's Good To Go. I hope you liked this tutorial, and if you did, please hit the like button down below and subscribe to my channel. Thanks heaps for watching, and I'll see you later.